thank you so much for watching this video, guys. I'm so happy to share this with you. I was so excited. This is the first time I've ever done travel content like this, and I've always wanted to. I'm really, really happy that you guys watched this video. I hope you like it, and if you do, please feel free to like and subscribe because it does help out the channel, and I really do want to make more content like this in the future. Also, a little backstory on how I found myself in London this summer. I'm actually back in Switzerland right now, and it was because I was in Switzerland this summer that I knew that I had to travel to London to visit my best friend, Will.
Look who it is!
That's a huge-ass camera.
I haven't seen him in almost 5 years, and because London is only an hour away, I knew that I had to go see him no matter the cost. So, I was able to book a flight and go see him for a couple of days in London, and that's why this video happened. He took me to all these awesome touristy spots, and most importantly, we went to the British Museum, which is why I was able to get that dope hyperlapse, and we went inside and toured, and he took me to the manga exhibit for my birthday. I love my best friend, he's the best. So because of him, I was able to do this awesome London video. Let me know in the comment section down below what other destinations I should add onto my bucket list, because I want to keep creating dope content like this. So I'd love your input and to see what you guys want to see. All right, guys, my name has been Mark Steiner, and I'll see you next time.